go.
One, go!
Alright, so we got Jemmy's front versus... Raichu. Nice up tilt catch. The Bowser pick though. Oh my god, he still had invulnerability for like half of that move. It didn't matter. This looks like it's gonna be a 3 spot for the way he's playing. It's not Raichu. Like Raichu, this man's evolved. Nice. We're not gonna see a 3 stock, boys. But we get the JV.
Do it! Yeah.
Alright, no JV. It's official. We'll only see the comeback. My boy,
Arsene,
is out. He's gonna get. Nope, I thought he was gonna get a back air there for sure. Alright, back air? Nope. He's gonna go for it. Alright, 113%. Arsene's running out. He's got a tough hill to climb. A long battle away. Bowser's only at 20%, and 10%'s not where you want Bowser to be. He's a big boy.
Yeah.
Caught him at the forward air. Raichu taking game one. Very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice. Fun. Friend A, more like Kid A. Radio. Better for Jemmy's friend. Sniff at, but it is Bowser. So I might sniff. But it's not. 65. Ooh, a little bolt and brush. You know what that means? Belong to the brush. Oh, the top platform getting grabbed by Bowser? It's looking like a rough time! Okay, he gets away. He drifts away. He's like, none of that today. No thank you. We'll take a rain check. And that rain check's being cashed in right now. Alright. Wasted his 4%. Does not get much value out of it. But, does he need it? Probably. Well, he definitely wants it. He's liking Arsene right about now. It's fair. He doesn't need it, though. He's Jemmy's friend. Friend of the mighty Jemmy. A weapon to surpass Jemmy. Oh, he's dead. Never mind! He didn't land on the platform. I thought he was gonna land on the platform for sure. Oh, he's dead. Super dead. Ain't no coming back from that. Not when you're splatted all over the face. Bowser took that little twink and just made him in the face.
I feel like I have the opposite issue where I'm not a competitive person. you know how you brought up how you always like super competitive. I have the other issue where I'm not a competitive person. I'm really good at being competitive person. I like super competitive.
I just realized I'm not able to stream on Discord. So, Raichu's up. 2. But honestly, Jeffy's friend, it's been very close. Game one, it's looking like Jimmy's friends adapted since game one, so, of course. All it takes is adaptations to the next level.
Sorry, she did.
Oh, okay, he answers right back. Okay. He says, alright, you had your time.
This Gooby Smash spoiler.
You mean stolen material?
Back,
yeah, I thought there was gonna be back air there too.
Yeah, that looks definitely cool. Oh, good stall.
Is it just me or Bowser up B on stage is a lot harder to punish than it looks?
A lot more range on the stage.
Whoa! Looking cool, here. Joker!
They know how to DI it, they DI it down. Yes, it's so good.
It's DI down. Down, yeah. It's DI down.
Away, right? Well, I mean, down and away might be fine, because if you added the direction, it's not.
He has adapted. Fully overcome. The better question is, why should you adapt?
When in doubt, just
T minus 0 seconds.
Ooh, oh. Back throw into side B? I didn't know that was a thing. It might not even be a thing.
I don't think it's true though. I think it's just a myth.
It looked really true.
Okay, Bowser with rage.
Bowser with rage, more like dead at 15%.
Age. Oh, is that like shot back here?
Ah, oh, okay.
Right?
You people.
But guys, this isn't about Smash, but this guacamole is really good.
How's that not about Smash? They smash the avocado.
It does, I'm thinking like,
SpongeBob brain comedy. The SpongeBob do be funny.
Refried chips. If any of you guys are ever down in Long Island, go check out Cactus Cafe. It's really good. Also, don't go before 10 p.m. If you go after 10 p.m., you can literally get a burrito for like $6.
Nice.
Okay.
Remember when you could get a burrito for like 29 cents? Just kidding, I don't actually remember, I'm not that old.
I don't think you were born then.
But like literally like in like the 80s and 90s, like you could get a burrito for like, for burger, you could get like a burrito for like 39 cents or something like that.
Do you want me to use my econ training to give you an explanation why that was the fact?
Well, I mean,
isn't the answer just inflation?
Yeah, yes. Inflation.
Oh, I'm so tired. I'm kind of hungry.
Oh, actually, Taco Bell does have.
I don't know. Struggle usually dominates me like that normally, so I can't tell from that.
Yeah, you can get a beef like burrito from Taco Bell for $1. Although
the only. The only game I've won against Skunkle is that Lucario clip. That's my only game I've taken on Skunkle. Not even set. I actually did, like, game two, I was like, I could. Yeah, I know.
That's the thing about Inkling.
Ooh, fishing for a dash attack. Fishing for a down tilt. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. JJ, have you considered learning instant double jump?
I saw Void have to change his own, like, controls for it.
You don't have to add one shoulder button for jump. That's it.
Well, I use my shoulder button for grab.
Wait, are you playing GameCube?
Yeah.
There's like both controllers on there.
Oh! Ooh! Got him, dude! Mm-hmm. You see, that's what happens when you throw out that counter. Like, oh, he's got the best counter in the game. It's not good. If you read it.
Looks at Mike.
Yeah,
wait.
Hey,
I have an extra
TM. Yeah. Nice. Wait, but JJ, since it's double jump, it has its own, like, height for where the area will hit, and it's also pull-out damage, so I think it might benefit you, because Ninja Fair do be really narrow, and sometimes you hit too high or something, but
yeah.
Ninja Fair might have hit there, I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah. They're definitely... Down tilt fair isn't even true anymore for some reason, it's just down tilt.
Yeah, you missed, like, two in, like, 2 seconds, that was so sad for you.
Yeah, I know. What?
I just realized.
No, it's not a patch thing. It's just that people that know like how to deal with the what? The cutscene. People that know how to deal with the Greninja down tilt just like know that like what percent that it's true at, what percent that, like, oh yeah, I can use the air dodge here or jump.
I just realized that they're playing on small battles.
Yep.
Which would normally benefit Bowser, but not in that instance. I'm surprised
just
Jenny's friend
jump
hasn't
jump
even tried going cloud, especially in this matchup.
Yeah, you have to do it on frame 4, because if you do it within the first 3 frames, it just becomes a short hop, because of the short hop macro.
Oh, frame 4, wow.
But on frame 4, not within 4 frames, on frame 4. For it to be perfect.
Yeah.
So these games have been getting closer. I've been paying attention, but it looks like it.
I'm surprised that Jimmy's friend hasn't tried going Cloud yet. But he's
oh yeah, Cloud.
But I feel like Cloud's really good in this matchup. I don't know. Maybe he knows something I don't.
I agree. I think Cloud would be good here too. I think both can be good. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just realized these are both people that beat me. It is fun to watch.
He's going deep for no reason. No! He's
oh!
So dead!
Oh,
he's
wait.
So not
yeah,
dead!
Yeah,
what
yeah,
the
yeah,
heck?
That, yeah, there we go.
On
yeah.
Small battlefield though?
I'm telling you, DI down easy.
I thought for sure on small battlefield that would kill. Let's go!
Woo! Down smash.
Game 5, baby!
Oh, good shit! Good right. Shit. Don't forget
this game. Oh, we got Jamal? Wait, no, we don't.
I heard Jamal too. I had to look in the Discord call. I was like, huh?
Wait, who was that?
Oh, yeah. it was actually. Yeah.
Wait, was it?
No, it wasn't. It was actually Nick.
Probably me.
Was it Nick?
Yeah, it was me.
Doing his best Jamal impression.
He said something exactly what Jamal would say too.
Just the tone of his voice, he was like, oh, good shit, good shit. It was like really high pitched, and I was like, what? Where'd Jamal come from?
Where is Jamal?
I don't know, but he's spiritually here, apparently.
Yeah. And your voice. Man, I want to go snowboarding today, but I want to go snowboarding soon, but then global warming won't let me. Oh wait, he went to Nick. He went to Nick.
No.
He went you. Oh my gosh.
I have to search up his Twitter. Wait, I only like his Twitter.
How many characters is this guy playing?
They're really good with all of them.
Yeah.
Oh right, it's in there. The Twitters are usually on there.
Man, where is Jamal? Wait, how are you? Surprised he thought he could get away with the counter there.
Can't find
it. Oh my god, the boomerang!
I'm surprised your space is so much Zera. Because when you set up Zera's team like that, short hop into Zera, a lot of characters can just dash attack or anti-air. Probably dashing on you. You got away with it a lot.
I'm kinda confused. Is this guy just this good, or is he just really all aggro player?
They're pretty good. Fundamentally.
He's saying that like he mains off like all those characters, but it's kinda rare to like see someone just in the
For me, like whenever I play against someone like someone who has a lot of mains, I feel like I'm really good against most of the characters except for one. like with Gabe, I feel like I would get the shit beat out of me if he ever went playing against me, but his Pokemon trainer and what is
all
the
characters? Diddy, Roar, Snake, Pyro. Diddy, Snake.
Roy. It's Roy.
Okay.
I'm
Yeah, Jub said that his Lucina was pretty good too.
Wow.
His Tomek is really good.
Yeah. It's definitely like at least as good as your.
Yeah, I think he'd be me.
I would like to see the duo. I think we have a chance. He just plays so similar that I don't even know.
No, he plays more aggressive than me. I'm
yeah,
more
aggressive. That's true. He does play more aggressive, but it's still like. Stuff.
Yeah, he's really good with things. Okay, cool. Yeah, he's really active this game. Usually I can get him, it's a pretty good power.
I don't know, but playing safe is definitely better.
Or not.
Oh!
Okay, cool,
that
I'll take
a little bit anticlimactic.
We'll take those.
We'll take those, though.
Wow.
I don't even know what happened. I just looked. I was literally paying.